Oh no.
Disregard code 835. 7216 in progress. We have visual on unidentified life forms. Suspected cause of the conflagration. Code 7216, over.
We gotta get to Boo's door.
Yeah.
The whole factory. It's a total mess.
I know, Mikey, but right now we just have to keep moving.
Stand aside. We'll get this fire put out pronto. Code 7216. Unidentified life form sighted.
These guys are our specialty.
Start putting that fire out.
Zora, we're gonna need water to put the fire out.
Thank you. You did great.
Yes, sir. We'll be on our way.
Time to go. Yeah.
Kimmy!
Got it.
Bet you could bust this open if you hit it hard enough from above. The crane might come in handy if we need to get back up.
Together.
The fire is spreading!
Sora, do something! Put the fire out!
Here we go! Come on!
This way. Oh, great. This time we're really stuck.
Oh.
Sully. Have you got any ideas?
Just give me a second.
Kitty!
Oh.
If I'm right about that pipe... Yep, it's perfect.
Boo! Thank you!
We gotta follow that pipe.
What? Wait a sec! I thought we were going straight to the door vault! The only place that pipe leads is to the cooling tank! You sure you don't have a better idea?
Don't worry, Mike. Just trust me. I'm pretty sure maintenance hasn't finished patching it up. This way.
Wait a second. It's the door vault.
Yep, what'd I tell you?
Sure, nice job, Saul. Seriously, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you actually ran the place.
Thanks, Mikey. All right. It's not much farther.
Huh.
Door vault's right through there.
It looks like some kind of trail. We should work together and find Boo's door.
Everybody look for Boo's door.
Oh!
Randall.
Didn't you learn your lesson with that pile of junk fiasco?
Oh, I learned a lot.
Oh!
Wait, Mike. Something's different.
Oh, please. It's just more junk.
An unversed!
Mike, time to reach down and let the scary out.
Oh, I'm ready, Sully. I'm ready!
Finally. This is exactly what I need to take over the company. But first, I am getting rid of you.
Why me?
Ah.
All right, and in you go.
There's no place for you here anymore, Randall. Now we're in the business of making children laugh.
You think it's funny? Hilarious! The more that you whine, the funnier it gets.
Enjoy your extended vacation.
You clowns are gonna be sorry when I find my way back and I finally take over this place.
Oh, my gator's in the house again.
Are you kidding? Oh, this guy's in for it. Come here, you. Get back here. Gotcha.
So long. Smell you later.
And now we just need to do one last thing.
Hang on. I have a way to lock him out.
Okay, Boo. Time to go home. You must be tuckered out. But we'll play together real soon.
What now?
Gotta say, that strange facade had me fooled at first, brother.
Oh, wait a sec. Oh yeah, you were at the cathedral. And hey, who are you to call anyone strange?
Say, do we know this guy?
We haven't ever met in the flesh. I am Vanitas.
Hey, this is the part where you spout some mumbo-jumbo and disappear, right?
This whole world was powered by Scream. They converted the screams of human children into energy. And this very company was what made it all happen. It's as rich a source of negative emotion as we'll ever find.
For the last time, we already stopped doing that!
Did you? Then how do you explain all these canisters of surplus Scream? This facility was everything I could hope for, and I was lucky enough to find a pawn whose heart was darkened by thoughts of revenge.
You mean Randall?
All Randall ever cared about was winning, and this guy took advantage of that weakness.
My heart is made of just one thing, and the Unversed collected enough screams and sadness from those children to reconstruct it.
Yeah, and the whole time they were trashing our company in the process!
But even with all this negative emotion, my heart is still incomplete. I need something else. The half of me that sleeps on. Inside of your heart.
Vanitas!
Huh? Ventus. What a strange place to slither off to. You insignificant speck.
What are you talking about?
Oh, you wouldn't remember. When you were little, you formed a special bond. with a boy named Ventus who joined with your heart.
Mom! Is he saying that one of the missing Keyblade wielders is inside Sora's heart?
How is that possible?
Now, you will return Ventus to me.
Donald! Goofy!
The king told us about this! Ventus wasn't able to defeat Vanitas! They struck each other down, and then the king said that Ventus's heart never returned to him.
You didn't do that to Sora. You win.
Stay out of this.
Sora!
Join your heart
with mine.
Need to look.
Let me go!
Over here, Sully!
Close it, quick!
Thank you.
We owe you.
No, we should be thanking you. We never would have managed to get Boo this far if you hadn't come along to help.
And finally, we found her door.
Boo, I know how excited you were to come play with Mike and Sully. Sorry we dragged you into this. Hey, you are way scarier.
Gosh, I think you're both scary.
What?
Okay, Boo. Time to go.
Kitty.
We'll catch up soon, kid.
Mike Wazowski.
No, that's Donald, Boo.
Mike Wazowski.
Better. I'll see you, kid.
Boo! Boo!
So long!
Sorry for all the headaches we caused.
Don't mention it. And actually, it was kinda nice having a little adventure for old time's sake.
Yeah, the flying and the falling. And hey, let's not do that painting again. But nothing like running for our lives to get the heart pumping.
I had a great time.
Donald, all you did was complain.
I did that.
Any chance that we can drop by again?
The door's always open.
Then maybe Boo can join us.
Yeah. Bye.
For the record, I still get the most laughs.
Happy exterminating.
Bye. Thank you. should go to the Realm of Darkness.
No way!
You can't go there until you get the power of waking.
But come on, we have to do something. If we don't act, the organization's gonna win.
Sora, do you even know how to get to the Realm of Darkness?
Well, Riku and the King do.
They won't tell you.
Nope, not until you complete your own mission.
Huh?
The King?
Riku?
Is this a bad time?
Enzo.
So, I have some news about Ansem's code and the replica we need for Roxas's heart.
Oh!
And?
First, the replica. Evan is still missing, but we found some of his research. I'll see what I can learn from it.
You've got our thanks.
As for Ansem the Wise's data, we've discovered a very interesting passage. I'll read you exactly what he wrote. I have discovered three unique hearts inside of Sora's. One is Roxas. The second has been with Sora for nearly as long. And a third has resided in Sora's heart for even longer. Most of his life, in fact. This is a truly astonishing discovery. While these hearts have now melded with Sora, grown silent and indistinct, Sora retains the memories of all three. The memories have been compartmentalized, each placed in its own box, so to speak. I surmise the hearts can be awoken, provided that each of them is returned to the box that contains the correct memories. Unite the heart with its memories, and provide it a suitable body within which it may flourish. And I believe any or all three of these people can be made real again.
Roxas and two more?
Who else?
Oh, thanks, Enzo.
Certainly. Take care.
Three different hearts.
One of them's Roxas. The other one must be Ventus.
You didn't believe what Greninja said.
Well, it's kinda all we got to go on. Sora, do you know who the third one might be?
Guess I can't count. Hey, that's not related.
Donald!
Tell me, will you stay here?
I can't shake the feeling that these waters touch another shore I've visited.
The Destiny Islands.
You've heard of them?
Yes, they are quite lovely. A far cry from this wasteland.
I'm staying. Someone will come for me.
These waters are the in-between of dark and light. It shores the margins of day and night. They brought you and I together. So why not also you and another?
Yes. Who's there?
Hmm?
You. Master, I must have a word with you.
Master? So now you mock me.
Do you recall those experiments of the heart you bade me cease? Among the test subjects was a girl. She had lost her memory, just as I had. But you can reconstruct memories. You did with Sora. I believe you have seen the girl's memories.
What is your question?
Where did you put the girl?
What girl?
Very well. If you won't tell me here.
I think you should go.
A lost guardian of light? You wait here for the king and his fool. Where's your keyblade?
Don't need it.
No more. I'll go.
You are wise. Poor thing. I mustn't leave you with nothing.
Huh?
Hiya, Sora!
Hey, Dale. What's up?
Chip just got a message from Merlin. Chip, I got him! Hey, Chipper! Hi, Sora!
Hi, Chip. Does Merlin need us for something?
Yep, I think it's got something to do with some kind of book. He said he'll have a cup of tea while he waits for you.
A cup of tea where?
Oh, no! He said tea, but he didn't say where.
Do you mean he left before you could find out?
He's a tough wizard to pin down. Anyway, message delivered. Bye!
Where could he be having tea?
I don't know.
Say! If you were gonna have a cup of tea, wouldn't you want to have it at the best restaurant that you could find?
Oh, of course.
What a chef's bistro.
Yeah, let's go drop by Twilight Town and we can see if Merlin's there.